Ernie, can you tell me, like, what can the world learn from this community? Like, what the strength that you've been able to demonstrate over the years with your language, with your culture, and putting up with the seaway, the pollutants that came into the waters? What message would you share with people who will watch our show about the strength and resilience of your community?
Well, I believe that the rivers of the earth are gifts of the Creator, and they have such important work to perform that that the people should give them all the honor and attention that they deserve. The rivers, I think, should be used to their full. They should be appreciated, and they should be given proper honor by the people, taking care that the waters would remain pure and usable, and and I think that the rivers and our St. Lawrence River will continue to be of great benefit to all people, and especially to those who give them the most honor and good use in these. And I am proud of the kind of attention that has been given by my own Mohawk people to the St. Lawrence River.
The water, Ernie, is strong enough that you think it will recover in our time, in our generation. It will recover from all this abuse. Do you think that?
Yes. Now, at this late date, the society all around us is starting to have concern, has started to give warnings that they'd better clean up their act and have some concern for the welfare of not just of the river, but the river depends on the kind of habits that the people outside, influenced by the river, the kind of habits they have. And so it's only been recently that there have been cleanup efforts being done out where the rivers bring get and gather their waters. And the St. Lawrence has so large an area to draw from that the word has to go out every place to make sure that maybe there would be less of the contaminants getting into the river.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you very much, Ernie.
Well, glad to do it, and glad that you would come from such a long way, come back from such a long way to do this kind of work. It's very, does me good.